ladies and gentlemen, how is everybody doing today? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Terraria for the 3DS. As you can see, I've done quite a bit off camera, haven't I? We've got a whole bunch of rooms here underground. I'm still working on it, obviously. This totally is not finished. There's gonna be a farm here, I think. Maybe, I don't know, maybe it won't be. I think there's much better places for a farm than underground, so we'll probably relocate that farm somewhere else. We've got a few houses here, one for the arms dealer, although this isn't meant to be a house. This is meant to be a commands room or whatever. I don't know, I'm still working on it. Like I said, this is the guide's room, and this is my bed, and this is the wizard's room, which I wasn't even sure you could get. We freed him, but I had absolutely no idea that you could get him, so that's pretty cool. What happened to my door? There used to be a door here. What the heck's going on? Oh, it's right here. Okay, oh, come on, there you go. And we will place it right, what the heck happened? Ay, Dios mío. Okay, there it is, right there. Anyway, as you can see, or you may have seen, I don't know if you saw it just yet, but I have crafted myself an Orichalcum drill. And this can be used to mine things such as titanium and other things I'm pretty sure that I don't know the name of. So this is absolutely perfect because with the titanium, we can craft a titanium forge. And the titanium forge can be used to make, I assume, very high tier items. So this is perfect. This is awesome. What is here? I think I've been here before. Oh yeah, it's just the leaf wand and the living wood wand. I already have one of those in my other world that we will be going back to eventually, but just for now, we're gonna be sticking in this world for a while. So anyway, in preparation for this whole thing, I decided to craft myself a spelunker potion. So we're going to find, or let's just use it now. There you go. Okay, so someone commented down below telling me how to make the spelunker potion. I had absolutely no clue how. I know you could just go into the crafting thing or whatever and, you know, look for the recipe, but someone brought my attention to it and told me what it was for, and it just never clicked. I was like, wow, I could use that. So that's what we're doing today. We're using it so that we can see where the ores are. Fantastic potion, by the way. It's really cool. Oh, I've got some Orichalcum there. I really need Orichalcum as well because of the Orichalcum, what is it? Orichalcum armor that you can get. The armor is amazing, and I haven't been able to craft myself a full set yet, but I really want to, and I've been trying to for a long time. We've got some of this, what is it called? Peridium? Palladium. Okay, palladium. We don't really need that. How long does this last, I wonder? Probably about 3 minutes, I'd say? I don't know, I didn't look that up. I didn't check it when I was crafting it. We can probably look now, but whatever. We'll just let it run its course. Oh, there's a chest down here with a flare gun. Very cool. My inventory is full. Of course it's full. What did I expect? I have so many things in here. Let's get rid of everything. Everything we do not need. Crimtane. Oh, that's right. I destroyed, what's his face? What is it called? The Eye of Cthulhu? I destroyed it minutes before this episode. Because he was like, yo, I wanna fight you. I think I can take you. I mean, you're already in hard mode and I'm in easy mode, boss. But I'm pretty sure I'll be able to take you. And then I proved him entirely wrong and he got his butt handed to him. So take that, Eye of Cthulhu. This is going to be a short episode, by the way, guys. I've been trying to do a lot of work. I actually have a question. So you may know, if you follow me on Twitter, that I've been gunning for a PlayStation 4. I want to save up for a PlayStation 4 so that I am able to play Ratchet & Clank. What is it? The new Ratchet & Clank? That's just what it's called, I think. There's no alternate name for it. Like, Ratchet & Clank and the Deathly Hallows or whatever. It's nothing like that. But I figured, wouldn't you guys rather see me play Mario Kart and stuff like that? So I want to ask you guys, this is useless. Useless! Okay, we'll just take that. And the money, of course, and the torches, why not? I just want to ask you guys, would you rather see me play Ratchet & Clank, or would you rather see me play some more Nintendo games? Because I'm trying to get out of the Nintendo scene and just try and show everybody that I'm capable of doing everything else as well, because I don't want to really be branded as a Nintendo YouTuber. There's some titanium up there. I guess we'll go and get it. Why not? Okay, I just hope these guys don't hurt me too much. So yeah, I want to ask your honest opinion. No, don't worry about sympathy for me. Like, don't be like, oh, but he really wants to play Ratchet & Clank, so I guess I'll vote for that. Don't be like that. Please just vote with your heart and decide which you think would be more entertaining. Would you like to see Ratchet & Clank, which if you don't know what that is, please go and check out a trailer for it before voting. No biased reviews. No biased, what would you call it, suggestions or choices or whatever. Don't be like, I really like Mario Kart 8, so I'm gonna choose that because everything else besides that sucks. Don't be like that. Choose with it. Like, be honest. Be honest with your choices, man. Just look at Ratchet & Clank, look at Mario Kart, decide what you would like to see more. You know what I mean? I'm not trying to sway your opinion or anything. I'm just trying to say, please, at least think about it, you know? At least think about it and make sure you're making the right choice. You know what I'm saying? Okay, whatever. I was trying to think of an example involving food or whatever. I can't think of a very good example. Just decide what you think you would like to see more, and I shall think about it. And yeah, I might do some more thinking about it myself. If I decide that the Wii U isn't good right now, and I'm, like, if I should wait for the, what is it called, the NX or whatever that should be coming out eventually, then I'll probably just stick with the PlayStation. Okay, come on, what am I getting hurt by? Oh, someone's stinging me, aren't they? We gotta get under something. Okay, what am I even saying? If I decide that if I should just wait for the NX and the Wii U isn't good enough to get or whatever, if it's not worth my time, then I will just buy the PlayStation. But your vote may just influence my decision, so please, please vote with all of your heart. I would greatly appreciate it. Oh, there's one of these, oh gosh, golly, golly, golly. There's one of these, what would you call it? Jungle temples, I suppose? Very cool, very nice. Yeah, I don't want to get hurt by this guy, so let's be careful here. Oh, he is trying to hurt me. Yep, there you go. Great, fantastic. Well, we got a lot of, what would you call it? Titanium anyway, so we might as well see what we can make with this stuff. Actually, is this... Okay, that's platinum. How much titanium did we get? Is this it? Silver? Or calcium? Where is my titanium ore? Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, good. It's right here. I got so worried. I was like, no, I didn't collect any of it, did I? We've got to get rid of some stuff. Get rid of this blink root. We don't need it. Let's see. Where is titanium bar? Do I need to make titanium? No, I don't think so. You just go right to the forge. Okay, we need the hell forge. Very, very great, because we have one right here. Okay, let's make this. And my inventory is full. Great. Okay, pop that there. And now for the main event. Craft that. There you go. And now all we got to do is place it. Awesome. That looks cool. At least what I can see of it, anyway. Why is everyone just going to stand in front of it? That's so weird. Okay, let's see what kind of things we can make. Probably not much. Oh, what's this? Titanium bar! I can make that now. Cool. Okay, craft that. See what kind of recipes that unlocks. Titanium Reaper. Whoa, that titanium sword. Wow, that's cool. Wow, that's awesome. It looks like it's really engraved and stuff. I like it. We've got to make that someday. That's cool. Can I make titanium armor? I can indeed. Very nice. 23. Holy crap. That's 19. That's 23. Are we going to be able to get that much titanium? Holy crap, man. Anything I can make here? Any cool... What is that? Outlet pump. Okay, I have no idea what that is, but it looks cool. Adamantite. Oh, that's the other world's Orge? Forge. There you go. I completely skipped out the F. What's wrong with me? Oh, I'm getting tired, guys. I've been working too much. I even said tired. Like, my old accent. Weird. Okay, let's see if we can find some more titanium. I would really like to find some. I don't think... Are there ores in the snow biome? Because I never find them. What is that? Oh, titanium. Weird, I've never dug down here. I guess that's just where some were. No ores appear in the snow biome, do they? Because it's all just snow when I go there. Oh, stupid poison traps, whatever they are. So annoying. I'm gonna hit one again, aren't I? Okay, good. I didn't. That's fantastic. I've gotta go and find some more titanium. Wonder where it could be. Oh no, there's more snow. Oh, there's some lead there. But when you get into the snowy part, that's where it stops appearing. Anything here? It doesn't seem like it. I'm gonna have to end the episode soon because it's getting pretty late. Any up here? I know everyone's probably nagging at me saying, put up some torches, golly. Goodness, sheesh. Oh god, two at once? That's crazy, that's insane. Okay, let's grab one of these and sure, I'll put up some torches, why not? So quit your belly aching. There you go, you wee lass. You wee lassie. There you go. Oh no, another one of those things. Oh, or a calcium. Very nice. Oh boy. This is not good. You stay down there, boy. Boy. Okay, I gotta be... extra careful here for a moment. Boop. Get wrecked, boy. Okay. Now let's go down here. And let's open this area up so that we can grab ourselves some orichalcum. Oh no, it's one of these things again. These things do such heavy damage. No, 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 no. You still following me? I hope not. I certainly hope not. They do so much damage. Okay. They're gone. They are gone. There's orichalcum over there. Oh boy. She's coming back. Nope. They do so much damage. You guys don't understand. Oh boy. Do you think I can take her? Oh, there's more! Oh god. Fluffy gross! Wait, was it not that that does so much damage? Which ones do so much damage? Something down here does so much damage. I've been down here before. Oh, is it? It's that thing! It's the golden shower, whatever it's called. I think that is actually what it's called. I found out that a lot of the names in this game are kinda dirty. Seriously, and kinda like pop culture-y as well. It's very interesting. Oh god. Oh, see? Sheesh! You're insane. That's what you are. Oh no, it's another fluffy gross. They do so much damage. Haha, doo-doo. Oh gosh, we got wrecked. No, R-E-K-T, wrecked. Oh boy. Okay, let's see. Can we make more stuff, please? I'd greatly enjoy that. What does titanium look like? Oh yeah, we didn't get any titanium. That's right, I forgot. Oh golly. I gotta get rid of all the stuff that I get. There you go, craft it. Awesome. Let's see what kind of things we can make now. Don't I have one of these already? I don't know, man. I was playing this game and wanna know what happened? It just shut out and it was like an error occurred and I was like, okay. And then I lost all of my progress, and I think I had full orichalcum armor at that point. My inventory is full. It's always full. Nearest flash. Oh, golly. Okay, let's see. Shine potion. That's useful. Very useful. I don't need this one block of mud. Are you kidding me? Okay, there you go. Let's place this upon our head, shall we? Boop. There you go. We are pink. Oh, I love it. We're so pink. It's awesome. Why did it... Oh, it, okay. I was like, why did it say I'm dying? That's weird. Or why did it say I just died? So unusual. I don't know what else to do at this point. Oh, let's take some of that. Let's take all this, because we have a lot of it by now. My inventory is full. Oh, boy. Okay, let's see what kind of things we can make real quick, and then I'll end the episode just with this new ore that I have. That's all. Wow, there's so much that I can make. Holy crap, man. I can't make that. Can't make that. Can't make that. Okay, I can't make anything, really. What is this? Chainsaw. Whoa! I can make a titanium drill! That's what I need, that's my biggest priority. 190 pickaxe power. Wow. That's insane. Absolutely insane. We gotta try and save up for that, guys. What's this? What's a pickaxe? It does 190 pickaxe speed. Someone told me that pickaxes were better than drills. I don't believe that. Is it because it hits things as well? Because I'm not really into that, honestly. I don't really care. They both are the same speed as well. I don't get that, man. Maybe they are better somehow? I have no idea. Absolutely no clue. Anyway, guys, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Whose guts are flying over here? Who threw those guts? Who? Who is it? What is this? Are you the one that threw the guts? Let's have a look. Okay, that didn't do anything. Can I break it by doing that? I can. Okay, now its guts are everywhere. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in the very next episode of Terraria for the 3DS. Peace out.